Hi there, my name is Emily and I have straightened my hair. Momentarily, I'm going to sit on this chair. That rhymed. Anyway, why I'm going to sit on that chair is because for you today, I am going to play my guitar. In fact, I am going to play the backing music to a song which I have made up, which I'm also going to sing over the backing music which I'm going to play on my guitar. Now, you've got to realise that first of all, I have no idea where my plectrum is, so I'm playing it with my abused fingers. Second of all, I am not the perfect guitarist, so I will probably do it wrong several times, as I have, and this is like the fifth video. And it's also not the best sounding guitar because it was 20 quid off eBay. But those things aside, here's the song I wrote called Perfection. Did not forget the words just then. I know I'm not ready to settle down just yet. I have had that one boyfriend, he turned out to be a douche. No offense, anyway, we thought it was going well until my mom got involved, and besides, most of my friends disapproved. You deserve better, a phrase commonly used when someone politely doesn't like the one you choose. But give them a better if they insist, and trust me, they'll still try to say that you deserve better than this. I'm not someone looking for perfection. I could recite for you a million signs of affection. Everybody's looking for perfection, even though it doesn't exist. It doesn't exist. Some have seen the worst, but no one's seen them all, 'cause that would be absurd. You deserve better, a phrase commonly used when someone politely doesn't like the one you choose. But give them a better if they insist, and trust me, they'll still try to say that you deserve better than this. I'm not someone looking for perfection. I'd be looking in the wrong direction. I could recite for you a million signs of affection, but everybody's looking for perfection, even though it doesn't exist. To have fun, you don't need perfection to be somebody's one. I don't want perfection, it's better to have fun. You don't need perfection to find the one. I'm not someone looking for perfection. If I was, I'd be looking in the wrong direction. I could recite for you a million signs of affection. Everybody's looking for anyway, despite the inconsistent strumming pattern and tempo of that song, I hope you enjoyed and thank you for listening.